Hello there, guys. And today I found a new app, and it's called like Crystal Digger Xbox, Crystal Miner Xbox. And like you basically, it says in the app that you get free gift cards, but I don't know if I want to trust this app. Which is free gift cards digger. Right. Now man's wanna make 100 clicks to get a $50 gift card. Right. You see it actually counts down. Yeah, it actually counts down. But it I don't know if this is a, if I'm gonna trust this or not. Cause every 2 minutes, there's ads that pop up. You see, you actually can get like free. And the cool thing about this app is it actually saves your progress, which I've never ever seen before. Okay, I just activated clicking, multiply clicking, so now it's gonna click a little bit more. But this is a weird, this is a weird yet interesting app. I've never seen anything like it. I've never seen anything like this app before. You see, there's the actual gift card. It's really counting down. I'm just saying, it's not lying. Oh yeah, remember, you don't only use one at the same time. Again, every 2 minutes, an ad pops up, which is really annoying. Okay, I've heard of Techno. This is a really interesting. This is like a really interesting app. Even though I don't trust it, it's really interesting. Oh, I have to. Alright. Then you can get 3 times. I don't know for how long, but you can. Apparently, it gives you stuff faster, apparently. But you can go for $150, $300, up to $500 in Xbox Live. I mean, Xbox gift codes. I mean. I don't know if it's really possible. The ads are not popping up for some reason. Look at back. I got actually scared of the. I got actually scared the ads off. Right. I don't know what the heck it would be to do here. All right, Crystal Digger. Crystal Miner Xbox or Crystal Digger Xbox. It doesn't really matter. But guys, this is official. This is an app. You can download it on Google Play. I don't know what this app is was really meant. But guys, does this app really have a purpose? Does this app really have a purpose on the App Store? I don't really trust this app as much. I don't really, guys, I really don't. I really don't trust this app. I might trust it. But I really don't trust it. Okay, guys, legit, this app, I don't trust this app, guys. You guys might trust it, but I don't. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this weird video. Bye.